In a momentary calm, blades are sworn together, vowing to bring about the restoration of peace and order. The year is 190, and the Han Empire falters on the brink of destruction. Brought low by corrupt eunuchs, and strong-armed by the despot Dong Zhuo. The fires of war erupt across a once peaceful realm. In the growing chaos, rebellions rise, and the Emperor's voice is drowned out by the tyrant's roar. The land suffers. Yet though they band together against a common foe, such a fragile alliance cannot hold forever.
Rồi, ok, xin chào các em. Cảm ơn các em đã quay lại cái một số cái video về game của mình, thì tiếp tục với chuỗi series về chiến dịch về game Tam Quốc Diễn Nghĩa. Thì hôm nay mình sẽ chơi chiến dịch của phe Trương Yên nha. Ông này thì gốc ổng là Giặc Khăn Vàng, thì không hiểu sao trong đây nó lại chia thành hai phe khác nhau thì mình không biết, nhưng mà thôi kệ. The mightiest tree survives on
its roots. Between the light of the civilized Han and the chaos of opportunistic banditry, Chang Yan straddles the twilight. He sees the carnage wrought by Dong Zhuo and wonders how this can be turned to his advantage.
Rồi, cảm ơn anh em đã theo dõi. Chúc anh em có một buổi theo dõi của mình thật là vui vẻ. Xin cảm ơn anh em.
Embers rise, stark against the night. The tyrant Dong Zhuo wields the flames of destruction. Luo Yang burns, chaos ignites as the power of the eunuchs is crushed. In the pyre, the Han falters. All this has happened before. History ebbs and flows. Imperial life means naught to Zhang Yan. It left him with nothing. For coin or for glory, the Black Mountain Bandits will fight. China is in turmoil. The great empire of the Han, stretching back ages beyond counting, is being devoured by corruption. The Yellow Turbans, strong, began rebellion and seizing commanderies across the realm. In response, generals loyal to the Emperor rose up and... Luo Yang, nothing but ashes now, raised by Dong Zhuo.
He is a despicable dog. But the matters of nobles are not my problem.
He has kidnapped the Emperor, my lord, and drags China into chaos.
There are other problems. Their Yellow Turbans rise, zealous as ever. Their crazed belief is mad, just as mad as Dong Zhuo's. And this coalition, it is feeble, and will remain feeble with Yuan Shao as leader. What have they accomplished under him? Nothing! He lacks strength.
There are other bandits, other warriors.
Jian Zhong is a fiery sort. Selfish, always hounding glory. But strong and dependable. I would sooner her than those vainglorious nobles.
May you descend from the Black Mountains, John Yen. 1 million strong. And sweep away the foolish and the unworthy.
Honor your ideals. Justice cannot be denied.
For China!
Sprout ever upwards to heaven.
Strike true!
Our faith was rewarded. We will bring righteousness to this settlement. Though I rise, my heart remains with the people. Home gladdens the heart. China is people, not its oppressive borders. Another branch grows and sprouts. Bring news of what occurred in my absence. Resist corruption and endure hardships.
A lapping tide erodes stone.
I return. How fare the people? For China! For honor! Ha! From the roots to heaven. In time, they will thank us for this.
As they fight side by side, your generals' bonds will deepen as friends or rivals, affecting their satisfaction in your service.
Our victory is proof of heaven's approval. gladdens the heart. An exchange, perhaps. Our work is done.
Reject corruption. Embarking. To battle! Shout fury!
China is people, not its oppressive lords. The people's voice cannot be silenced. My efforts have borne fruit. Bring news of what occurred in my absence. The mightiest tree survives on its roots. I return! How fair the people!
Crush them! Focus your rage! To arms! Attack!
Our victory is proof of heaven's approval. Home gladdens the heart.
My lord? How may I serve?
For the people! Remain pure! Shout fury! From the roots to heaven, only by growth will the word be spread.
Thank you.
return.
How fare the people?
For honor! To arms! For China!
Our faith was rewarded. We should not waste resources on imprisoning them.
Resist corruption and endure hardships.
Strike true! Ha!
The people's voice cannot be silenced. We will bring righteousness to this settlement.
Bring news of what occurred in my absence. Determination is rewarded. I return. How fair the people.
Remain flexible to react with agency. For China.
Bend, do not break.
Wisdom, gather everyone. There are plans to draw up.
We would be no threat to you. Your decision.
Deflect with shield, cleave with sword. I would meet with my advisors. Strike quickly! Planning ensured victory. Conserve spirit. Ever onwards. Each step in wisdom. To the grand design. Avoid diversions. Advancing! moving. Marching. Always forwards. To the grand design. Avoid diversions. Moving. Marching. On the march! Nurture wisdom. It is time to reflect on events. Still to conserve spirit. Each step in wisdom.
They sent you!
We are immovable as stone. Do your worst.
To enlightenment. To battle! Ah! A quick wit dodges the hardest blow. It is not time to press the advantage.
Thank you. Make it quick.
Heaven will favor the righteous.
For the people! To battle! For the people!
Ah! Justice cannot be denied.
Home gladdens the heart. I return. How fair the people. Thrust them! For honor! Strike true!
Our victory is proof of heaven's approval.
Attack! For China! China is people, not its oppressive warlords.
The people's voice cannot be silenced. Grant them dignity in death.
Promote calmness.
Bring news of what occurred in my absence.
When drawing a bow, hold the breath. I would meet with my advisors.
Some things are better gained through trade. We are finished here.
cunning in caution. My aim is precise.
Let desire shape and guide passion.
Contemplate all. Advancing! Gather everyone! There are plans to draw up. Strike now!
Remain honest. Home gladdens the heart. For China!
Focus your rage!
To battle! To arms! Faith was rewarded. They fought only for their beliefs. Marching.
Remain flexible to react with agency. Cunning triumphs over brute force. In service of the Empire, serve peace. Ever onwards. It is time to reflect on events.
Marching. Forward. Advancing. Toward glory. Bring news of what occurred in my absence.
Not you again. It is agreed.
I would meet with my advisors. To arms! Always forwards! Moving out! Gather everyone! There are plans to draw up.
Together! We must restore order. I am pleased you see the benefits.
A lapping tide erodes stone.
Adventure and glory awaits. As you wish.
Return. How fare the people?
I am at one again.
The path is clear. The goal is fixed. Maintain momentum. On the march. Unified in intention. With purpose. Marching! Ever forward! towards victory!
Home gladdens the heart.
When drawing a bow, hold the breath.
A temporary respite. Accept. Your greed is repellent.
Meditate on experiences, and wisdom will follow. Outwitted them! This location suits our plans. There is cunning in caution.
I return. How fair the people.
Your arrival is welcome, my lord.
I am at your disposal, my lord.
What do you wish, my lord? I answer, my lord. How may I serve? Cunning triumphs over brute force. It is time to reflect on events. I bid you welcome, my lord.
To battle! Shot fury!
A quick wit dodges the hardest blow. would meet with my advices. Crash upon them! Strike now! We outwitted them! Let us make use of it. It is time to reflect on events. I would meet with my advisors. To action! Be still to conserve spirit. Careful planning ensured victory. This will meet our needs.
Opportunity is seldom presented. And easily lost. The Emperor is vulnerable. Warlords rise to his defense, whilst others cannot resist the lure of power. They stake their claim with steel and blood. In the ever-growing chaos, there is only one absolute truth. China's fate will be forged in war.
How can I serve, my lord?
Quickly! A quick wit dodges the hardest blow. Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up.
Bring news of what occurred in my absence.
Thank you.
Some things are better gained through trade. We are finished here.
My lord, how can I serve?
I would meet with my advisors. It is time to reflect on events.
Welcome, my lord. Your presence is heartening.
Gather everyone! There are plans to draw up. I would meet with my advisors. Moving! On the march!
Welcome, friend. We will crush your armies with ease. What do you think?
Wisdom dictates a retreat. Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up. Always forwards, each step in wisdom. It is time to reflect on events. I would meet with my advisors. Avoid diversions. Moving out. Advancing. Overwhelm them. To the grand design. Ever onwards. To arms. Cunning triumphs over brute force. an unfortunate consequence of war. Be still to sense the smallest drops of knowledge. Reserve action. Careful planning ensured victory. They have nothing to contribute to all deeds towards the design. Marching! A lapping tide erodes stone. Be like the forest, numerous, but without clamor. What do you wish, my lord?
Answer your request.
It is time to reflect on events. Your arrival is welcome, my lord.
You grant me a kindness in calling, my lord.
My lord, I answer your request.
Welcome, my lord.
There is cunning in caution. Crash upon them! To action! Overwhelm them! We outwitted them! Let us make use of it. Be still to conserve spirit. Gather everyone!
Not possible!
There are plans to draw up. I would meet with my advisors. Ever onwards! Moving! Avoid diversions! Strike now! Cunning triumphs over brute force. It is time to reflect on events. We must conserve our forces for later. Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up. Attack! We outwitted them. This location suits our plans. It is time to reflect on events. I would meet with my advisors. Remain flexible to react with agency. with wisdom. To the grand design, each step in wisdom. Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up. Always forwards. Moving out. Crash upon them. Strike quickly. To battle. To war. To action. Shot fury. Careful planning ensured victory. For harmony. Marching. I would meet with my advisors. Advancing.
Choose your words wisely. We approve this.
Oh, it is you. We accept this gracious compliment.
When drawing a bow, hold the breath. On the march! Gather everyone! There are... Some things are better gained through trade. Greed is an ugly trait.
Thank you.
Home gladdens the heart. Towards peace. On the march. Moving out. Marching. Toward glory. Moving out. Marching. Towards peace. Outwards and on. Embarking. On the march. Advancing. Forward. Marching. Advancing. On the march. Toward glory. Forward. Towards peace. Outwards and on. Embarking. Marching. Moving out. Marching. Marching. Outwards and on. Moving out. On the march. Toward glory. Neither of a productive meeting. Thank you.
The time of the Han is ended. The will of heaven is shifting. The Celestial Empire rests on the tip of a sword. The Emperor's old champions now stoke their own imperial ambitions. The old ways scatter like leaves before the coming storm. Their time is over. Change is carried on the wind.
Advancing. Embarking. Toward glory. Outwards and on. Marching. Of what occurred in my absence. Bend, do not break.
Gather everyone! There are plans to draw up. For China. Serve peace.
Thank you. I return. How fair the people. On the march towards peace. Marching. Forward.
Your title is a lie and an insult.
You are poison.
Let us unite under a single banner. Logic is the true path to peace. We would not be your enemy. Our work is done.
The people's voice cannot be silenced. We will bring righteousness to this settlement. Home gladdens the heart. I return. How fair the people. Justice cannot be denied. Home gladdens the heart. Outwards and on. For China! Crush them! Retreat!
Meditate on peace. Prepare for war.
There is cunning in caution. How may I serve? What do you wish, my lord?
Remain pure.
for harmony. Strike quickly! To battle! Attack! A quick wit dodges the hardest blow. This will meet our needs. The river ever rises. Your arrival is welcome, my lord. Be still to conserve spirit. Moving out! On the march, always forwards! To the grand design. Each step in wisdom. Ever onwards! Shot fury! We must conserve our forces for later. Consider and act. Careful planning ensured victory.
Rewarded. We should not waste resources on imprisoning them. Only by growth will the word be spread. The mightiest tree survives on its roots. Bring news of what occurred in my absence.
Avoid diversions. Moving. Marching.
Lift the peasants.
Towards peace. Home gladdens the heart.
Advancing. Each step in wisdom. Advancing. On the march! It is...
This will be short.
Oh, it is you. Rational minds always find common ground.
We cannot let you continue.
Your claim as emperor is deceitful and insulting. Your claim as emperor.
announce my arrival.
For order!
I feel refreshed and whole again. Do you have orders for me, my lord? Rejoice! Your lord has returned! Strike true! Those who do not bend to authority will break upon it. Strong foundations encourage growth. Move as one! I feel refreshed and whole again. I am here to serve, my lord.
I answer, my lord.
I answer to your request, my lord.
Possible.
Join with us for China. A productive meeting. Thank you.
It is time to reflect on events.
To arms!
Wisdom guide.
Serve the people.
Thrust with conviction and strike true.
Conserve spirit.
Reject corruption. Marching. Advancing. I return. How fare the people? For the people! Crush them! Shout fury to battle! From the roots to heaven. It is the people's will. Serve integrity. Our victory is proof of heaven's approval. Return them to their kin. Grant them dignity in death. Embarking. Ever upwards. From the roots to heaven. To the task. To action. Spring renews and thaws frozen joints. My lord? Destroy corruption! My lord, I hope all is well. Marching! Moving out! Forward! Bring news of what occurred in my absence. I return. How fare the people?
When drawing a bow, hold the breath.
China is people, not its oppressor. Home gladdens the heart. Honor your ideals.
Justice cannot be denied. In time, they will thank us for this.
Oneness grows closer.
Steel for battle!
Sprout ever upwards to heaven.
Never yield! Break their spirit! No!
We won with integrity. Now let us celebrate with abandon!
I am more myself than I am at one again.
Thank you.
true conquest.
Summon the merchants. I would browse their goods. Remain sharp! Picture victory, and it will be yours! I shall not waver.
I return. How fair the people.
I answer, my lord. The people's voice cannot be silenced.
Though I ride, bring news of what occurred in my absence.
What do you wish, my lord?
Rewarded. Only by growth will the word be spread. Home gladdens the heart. Toward glory! On the march! Forward! Outwards and on! Toward glory! I return! How fair the people!
Glad to see you. Rational minds always find common ground.
Advancing.
Prepare my chambers.
Home gladdens the heart.
Gather everyone! There are plans to draw up. Always forwards! Marching! Moving out! To the grand design! Ever onwards! I would meet...
Let us talk trade! Rational thought elevates the spirit.
the people.
With wisdom.
The heart.
Cannot.
Outwards and on. I return. How fare the people?
Let the halls peal with laughter.
Bring news of what occurred in my absence.
My lord?
Act quickly upon instinct.
Unification requires discipline.
still to conserve spirit. Be open to events.
War wearies both our sides. Our spirits are in concert.
The enemy have encircled your settlement. They are hoping to weaken you before striking.
It is time to reflect on events. To battle! To arms! Careful planning ensured victory. Release them! We have no you. A clean end is preferable. Onwards! Nurture wisdom. Shot fury! To action! Overwhelm them! We outwitted them! They have nothing to contribute to in service of the Empire. Each step in wisdom. I would meet with my advisors. How may I serve? Your arrival is welcome, my lord. Gather everyone. There are plans to draw up.
War wearies both our sides. We are in concert then.
The people's voice cannot be silenced.
It is the people's will.
Grant them dignity in death.
We should not waste resources on imprisoning them.
Embarking.
Persevere.
I return. How fair the people.
Welcome, my lord. Your presence is heartening.
What do you wish, my lord?
It is time to reflect on events.
Resist corruption and endure hardships. Bring news of what occurred in my absence. Toward glory!
Focus your rage!
true. To arms! Attack! For China!
Our victory is proof of heaven's approval.
Grant them dignity in death.
I return. How fare the people?
Let us talk trade. Your wisdom reveals a kindred spirit.
Lost too much already. We thought that would meet your approval. Make it quick. History will prove our loyalty to China. If we must.
Let us get this over with. Security sometimes comes at great cost.
What do you want? We do this together.
This will be short. An unwelcome, but necessary truth. Why must we speak?
Enter freely, friend. We reach an understanding. Enter freely, friend.
For the people, to arms, for honor, champ fury, for China.
From the roots to heaven, we will bring righteousness to this temple.
Destiny is wrought in steel and measured in blood. China cannot endure the chaos of man's aspiration forever. The petty warlords scrabbling for the throne have failed. Zhang Yan forged another path, free from their imperial chains. In doing so, he has gained the will of heaven. The Empire, long divided, must unite beneath an emperor with celestial authority to rule, a dynasty to endure forever.